I'm a senior principal scientist. I work in this Institute of Genomics and Integrative Biology. During my master's, I had a very good mentor, and he sort of propelled me to take up science as a career. I've been working in this area of personalized medicine. The idea is that if you understand your genetic makeup, then maybe you would may be able to have a better clinical decision making. All my growth has been organic, and during this time I also got interested in trying to integrate Ayurveda with modern genomics. It was very important to me that I have to be financially independent. Just having an education and not doing anything about it was not the kind of life decision I was ready to kind of get into. My mentor gave us a lot of freedom, and because of that, even if there is a gender discrimination, I can fight it out. So I don't let anybody take me for that, since you are a woman, so we will not give you this kind of a responsibility or this kind of a job. That I don't think I have faced. It's not that since I'm not married, there are no home responsibilities, because my parents stay with me and they are dependent on me. So I have equal number of responsibilities. There are not enough senior people who are women in the workplaces, and many of these committees then would be biased as males who might not understand the problems of women who are working and also have a family to manage. So my being at the senior position also sometimes actually helps getting decisions towards being more gender sensitive. My advice to young girls or parents to be would be, let the person decide for themselves what they want to do in life, and after that fix the coordinates. One would have missed a lot of discoveries had women not been in science. Women get a different perspective than men in science, I think.